How do I look? Hi, Karan. How are you? Fine. How's the new year?
Hey, Bianca. How you doing?
Happy New Year.
Everyone who came to visit the school, it was like, I never knew this place was here. So I said to the secretaries, when people call, I would like for you to answer the phone. You have reached John F. Kennedy School, the best kept secret in Newark.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Relax.
Good morning.
Happy New Year.
Happy
New Year. Can I get a kiss?
The hardest thing to teach children with autism is socialization and communication.
Hi, Karan.
Shake it out. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Okay, now let's go to work. I'm gonna ask you to identify the different points, okay? What is this? Very good. Give me nickel. Yay!
I'm not saying it's easy. They do have behaviors. All of us do quirky things. We can hide ours better.
What about the school bus?
School bus.
Yes, school bus.
School bus.
No.
Wait.
No.
Wait.
No. What is that? Thank you.
You're gonna take that one here.
Rubber! Tape! I need a break. And now you need a break.
That's all well and good, but what about when they turn 21 and they leave?
And I'm so afraid of when they get 21, what's gonna happen to them? Is he gonna be stuck up in a hot room in a hot house? I don't even know where to take him.
Our fear, you know, what's gonna happen? No.
We end up in one of them
and
institutions.
And end up in an institution dealing with whatever.
We're gonna talk about transition, and particularly since your entire class is graduating. The one place that they have in Newark, they don't cater to autism at all.
Do they have any living programs?
Oh yeah. That is private, and you gotta pay. And most of our kids wouldn't be able to pay.
Oh, it's private.
Yeah, and then they have a work program.
You know what, can we start and just let me visit the two places?
No, this is our production room.
Oh,
where
okay.
We do subcontract work. I'm sorting cable wires for cablevision.
It's just, it's like factory work. We're gonna give them a life.
That is a family and an individual responsibility.
But we
and the place that you work is not necessarily gonna provide that for
you. You know what?
Working with special children, it has to be something that's in your heart.
I got it.
I'm not a doctor. I'm not trying to look for a cure. I don't feel that I could fix them because I don't think they need to be fixed. They deserve the best life that everybody else could have.